So that was Mike Skinner's The Streets with Fit But You Know It and Rod Stewart with Do You Think I'm Sexy? But which of them kicked a football off stage at a Cardiff concert and broke a sculptor's finger?
They broke a sculptor's finger?
Yes.
Can we answer straight away and get done with the jokes and then just...
What do you mean? Do you not like jokes?
I like funny ones.
God, I like famous bands.
What can I say?
Funny enough for you.
Don't rile him too early.